Noam, I just want to get your thoughts on what happened earlier tonight when you were attacked from behind by Drew Gulak on your way to the ring.
Look, the only thing that attack showed me is that 205 management don't care about providing safe work environments for their star players. This would never happen to me in NXT UK. And the only thing that I'm feeling right now is concern. I feel unsafe in my work environment. That is not a nice feeling. In fact, I think I'm going to need another few weeks off. I think I'm going to need to do some more rehab, make sure that when I come back, and hopefully when I come back, 205 management has sorted this work environment, because if they have not, I'm going to put in a full-time transfer request and move to NXT UK permanently. Even though I'm solid beyond belief, I think there's only one thing to do next, and let's take a well-earned vacation to Magaluf. See, not vacation. Not vacation. I need to go to Magaluf to do some rehab. That's where I do my physical therapy. Make sure that the knee is strong. Make sure that the mind is good and the body is good. So if anyone asks, I'm going to Magaluf. It's in Mallorca. It's in Spain. To do plenty of rehab. You know, plenty of lying by the sun and lots of collecting that sweet injury pay, and maybe some star jumps. Make sure everything's okay. Thank you. Bye bye.